In this video, we'll show you where you can find and review your MWS access keys, which are used for integrating Amazon Pay. In your Seller Central account, please make sure that either Amazon Pay Production View or Amazon Pay Sandbox View is selected in the Marketplace switcher. Both views provide access to the MWS access keys. If you're using a smaller screen, a smartphone, or a tablet, the Marketplace switcher will look like this. Navigate to Integration, and then choose MWS Access Key from the dropdown. On this page, you'll see values for Seller ID, Access Key ID, and Secret Access Key. If you are using an e-commerce provider, you will also see values for Solution Provider and MWS Auth Token. The Access Key ID and Secret Access Key are used for standard integrations. The MWS Auth Token is used to integrate with some e-commerce providers. All of these keys are critical to your integration and should be treated as extremely confidential. Do not share these keys with anyone that you do not trust. You may also see values for login with Amazon account information. These will be explained further in the Create a Login with Amazon application video. When all of the keys and credentials are set, you can then use them to associate your Amazon Pay account with your website and can begin processing orders from your customers. If you're using an e-commerce provider, the keys may have been automatically entered into your e-commerce provider's admin configuration. If you have any questions, please contact your e-commerce provider. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to check out our other Amazon Pay videos.